grab ball. Throw ball.
Don't bother adjusting your dial. Knockout City Pirate Radio has hijacked your airwaves. I'm your eye in the sky DJ, and I'll be playing only the hottest tunes from my station on the moon. Looks like we got a brand new brawler looking to make a name for themselves. Well, the only way to do that is by winning dodgeball battles. Before you hit the mean streets, you're gonna wanna log into the Radio Bot for some in-depth training programs. Or hit up the target dummy to practice your throwing and catching. Don't worry about hurting his feelings none. He loves this stuff. I'll be here playing the tracks while you dish out the wax on your journey to be the best dodge brawler Knockout City has ever seen. Good luck to you, baby. You're gonna need it.
First off, I'll change my character.
Go to settings for accessibility options. Use the social bar at the top of the screen to group up with friends. And always remember to open contracts to view today's challenges before you play. Choose your brawler's unique style and personality. This is for showing off only and never affects your abilities in a match. Make three different brawlers and swap between them anytime you see the brawler swapper at the bottom of the screen. If you want to get noticed, you gotta stand out.
Face is funny, so. Oh, look at that one. Nice. Oh, this gives me some huge what's this called? Fifth Element vibes. I like this one though.
Hello. Hi.
Hello. Hey there.
Hello.
Yo. Hello. How you doing?
What's up?
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
What's up?
Hello. What's up? Hi. Hello.
I was like, why look like you got makeup on and shit?
Here's a fashion tip. Most outfits and gloves can be hacked with style chips to unlock fresh new styles. Check them out and unlock them all.
Thank you.
Hello.
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 Hey there. Hello.
Hiya.
Hey.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
What's up?
What's up?
For a fun variety of playlists that change out every few weeks, check out Street Play. League play is for serious competitors and is only available during an active season and if your street rank is high enough. Private matches are for playing with friends only, or even solo if you just want to explore this big, beautiful city. When learning the basics of brawling, there's no place better than Rooftop Rumble. Learning how to run and jump across these rooftops could mean the difference between supreme victory and sudden vertigo. Find every radio bot scattered around the rooftops to learn all the core skills any brawler worth their salt will need to master. Hope you aren't afraid of heights.
How do I enter ball mode?
Whatever you do, don't look down, baby. What a tranquil rooftop garden. I wouldn't linger too long. You're technically trespassing. Stand in the circle in front of the target dummy to initiate its throw catch protocols. Multi-millionaire Malcolm Magpie has been buying up huge chunks of the city. Says he's gonna revitalize the place. Out with the old and in with the new, I guess. If you ask me, that kind of talk is for the birds. Whoa! Watch that first step. You can pull out your glider anytime to cross gaps like this. Ah, the lamplight. I got my start there. Brawling during the day and DJing at night. No matter the beef, everyone was friends at the old lamplight. Hey, all right. You completed all the lessons and basic training. Nicely done. You can hang out here as long as you want and keep practicing. Or better yet, why not... Gold team takes the lead.
Yeah.
Blue team takes the lead.
I need a good angle of keep on like hitting the glider so I could be over.
You smell that? That's the smell of someone cooking up a fresh new brawl somewhere in the city. Follow your nose.
Hey, what's up?
Team KO, round one. Knock out more opponents than the other team to win.
Let's update the house. Need the doors. Tell some crack to the biscuit.
Playing this free game, bro. Gold team, like I said, it's fucking dodgeball PvP. Pretty funny.
I can't be getting raided since... What?
You broken your shit.
No, because I was not on my... I think I got killed. Yeah, I got killed.
Blue team is falling way behind.
I was at one of the places to sell things. Nobody can hit you there.
Gotta get the hang of this shit. Jesus Christ.
Blue team is catching up. Gold team needs one more point to win the round.
Turn into a ball and then your teammate could throw you at him and you could blow him up. It's pretty funny.
Because I took all his pumpkins.
Keep on. God damn.
Gold team takes the lead. Yeah.
team is pulling way ahead.
Takes the lead. It's all tied up. Round point, blue team. Welcoming you back with another hot track and what looks like another brawl breaking out in the big city. What say we get down there and check it out?
Yeah, they just kill me, so my stuff should be there. Hopefully stay in 30 minutes.
Team KO.
30 minutes
round
to get my
one. Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Team takes the lead. Thank you.
shit. At least nobody could teabag you in this game. It's all tied up.
Can teabag you?
Nah, nah.
Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Round point, blue team. It's catching up. Gold team needs one more point to win the round. Next point wins. Gold team wins.
Dodge a wrench, you could dodge a ball.
Final round. Blue team takes the lead. Team takes the lead. It's all tied up.
Where am I going?
Oh, yeah. Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead.
Pretty fun though. I could dig it though. Some goofy fun. It's not too simple, but it's not too hard either.
Blue team needs one more point to win the match.
Flipped around and shit. I like it. Should check it out, bro. Should download it. All is free. Yes.
Welcoming you back with another hot track and what looks like another brawl breaking out in the big city. What say we get down there and check it out?
Thank you.
the TC of his guy. Can I pick this up?
Gold team is catching up. It's all tied up. To win the round. Blue team wins.
Pretty funny. Smacking them with balls.
Round two. Gold team is catching up. One more point to win the round. Gold team wins.
Thank you.
Final round. Blue team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Is falling way behind. Team needs one more point to win the match. Gold team wins.
Team sucked.
Don't bother adjusting your dial. I've taken over the airwaves to blast this hot tune straight to your eardrums. Team KO. Round one.
Where am I going?
Multi-ball. Multi-ball.
Takes the lead. team takes the lead. No!
Hell yeah, bro, all my shit.
So bullshit. Catch everyone.
Team wins. There isn't room at the top for all you. If you think you got what it takes, then now's your chance. May the best brawler win. Takes the lead.
Funny game. More fun than I thought it would be. Did you do that?
takes the lead. Team takes the lead. Team wins.
Yeah, this would be fun with some friends. Just tossing each other.
Pulling way ahead.
fucking game. Yeah, they won this shit.
This song goes out to all the big city brawlers fighting for what they believe in. Keep the faith, baby.
Joey Cigarillo.
Is falling fake. Way behind.
And we didn't even get one of them. Shit, bro. What's it doing?
Yeah. one more point to win the round. Gold team wins.
Damn, that team sucks. The Fall Guys of Dodgeball.
Gold team takes the lead.
Is falling way behind.
Pass to me.
He just died. What a dumbass.
Blue team is catching up.
Oh, you suck, bro. Just throw me.
It's all tied up.
Throw me.
I like that though, you dickhead.
Blue team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead.
Oh, did I just crush him myself? Bro, I just slapped ass right there. I just slapped ass right there. Killed my shit.
Final round.
Throw me. Throw me. Throw me.
I like, what the fuck, bro?
Throw me.
Bro, what the fuck is wrong with y'all?
Blue team takes the lead.
Throw me, this motherfucker just into a wall.
Yep.
I think I could. How does one he able to fucking grab it when I threw it behind him though?
Gold team takes
that was a little sus.
Gold team needs one more point to win the match.
Get away from me, you think? Game is definitely pretty fun. I'll give it that. PC, dude. Okay.
This song goes out to all you brawlers just trying to make a name for yourselves. I see ya. You better, baby.
Wish you could skip this whole little intro thing, though. Like the whole, like 1960s racer type of vibe.
Round one.
Multi-ball.
Pass to me.
Spamming shots too is pretty. Nope. Come on, man. That's predictable as fuck. Oh,
multi-ball.
Where am I going?
Should have bombed me, man. The whole being able to turn into a ball and throw your partner, it's pretty cool, wacky. I like it. That's hilarious.
Takes the lead.
Throw me.
Multi-ball.
It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead.
Oh, he fucking knocked me off. Damn. Forget the pass, dude. Passing's pretty OP. Gotta remember that.
Throw me.
Blue team takes Shit. The lead. Takes the lead. It's all tied up.
Hey, that's how to pop. See, that's the play. So when it's like, you don't gotta really charge it, cause the fucking player ball is a one hit KO. Not bad, man. We're just having fun.
Final round.
Blue team takes the lead. Takes the lead.
Multi-ball.
Should have passed
it. Takes the lead.
That was sloppy of me. It's a perfect pass. Right behind him and then boom.
Needs one more point to win the match.
Multi-ball.
Ah.
Gold team wins.
Nobody wants to play with me. Let's go play Hunt. No one wants to play Hunt. Play Hood. No one wants to play Hood. Is that what it is? I see.
Look what we have here. You might want to grab your popcorn and soda. I've got a feeling this brawl is going to be a good one.
Basically hot potato. Wow. Oh boy.
Team KO. Round one.
Where am I going?
Blue team takes the lead. Double KO.
Oh, we got a third now. I dodged. I was dumb. I thought I was out of it. This team sucks though. We could kill them.
Throw me.
Yeah, see, this guy knows. They know the way. Scared my man.
Oh no.
Oh, got it up. Nice. Dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball. Hit him with a slow ball.
Takes the lead.
Thank you.
Gold team is falling way behind.
Double KO.
Well, my character look like Johnny Bravo. Hold on, what? Oh, damn, I thought it's a free game. You liars. What the fuck is that?
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
different.
You're listening to the only radio station for brawlers by brawlers. And if you ain't a brawler, well, pick up a ball and become one. Yeah.
Man, look at these tryhards.
Team playing KO.
This
one. Round one.
Is falling way behind.
Double KO. Takes the lead. Two.
It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up. One more point to win the match. Blue team wins.
Close.
Coming at you with another toe-tapping, booty-slapping tune from the top of the charts. KO City Pirate Radio. Let's go. Team KO. Round
one. You vote this up,
up? Up and away!
Team takes the lead.
Yeah. Kept on canceling the throw for some reason. Like, I stunned and then it didn't throw. Was it something I was pressing, man?
Round two!
I know there are enough balls. Where are the balls
Gold
at?
Gold team takes the lead. Takes the lead. One more point to win the match. double team wins.
Got started right there.
Look what we have here. You might want to grab your popcorn and soda. I've got a feeling this brawl is gonna be a good one. Team KO. Round one.
Gold team takes the lead.
Gotcha.
It's all time.
Multi-ball.
Pass to me. Pass to me.
Multi-ball.
Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Gotcha. Blue team takes the lead.
Multi-ball.
Team is pulling way ahead.
Throw me.
Multi-ball.
Bombs away.
Wow.
Gold team is catching up.
Oh, that was slow ball. Bro! The slow ball.
Round point, gold team.
That was dumb. I didn't know it was the... It's the guy ball. Should've just threw that shit.
Round I just threw two.
Throw me! Throw me!
Multi-ball.
Team takes the lead.
Up and away.
Multi-ball. Oh.
Booty ball.
It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead. Gold team is falling way behind.
Here.
Multi-ball.
Blue team needs one more point to win the round. Let's see that.
Multi-ball.
The multi-bar pinballs.
Final round.
Multi-ball.
Incoming!
Gold team takes the lead. It's all tied up. Blue team takes the lead. Gold team takes the lead.
Multi-ball.
Multi-ball. team is falling way behind. Blue team is catching up.
What the fuck? How do you do such a slow time like that?
Gold team is pulling way ahead.
What? Multi-ball.